sponsors of the Western Hour, your community TV talent show. Today we take you to Little Grand Rapids for their Treaty Day celebrations. You'll see a host of local activities, including a men's and women's canoe race. You'll fly with us as we take you on an aerial tour of Little Grand Rapids on our special charter by Siouan Air Services. And you'll have a good time with some good old country music. Today's program is brought to you courtesy of the Chief and Council of Little Grand Rapids and by Siouan Air Limited. Little Grand Rapids and St. Andrews in Winnipeg. They have four planes to serve your every charter need. Commercial and executive class air charters, multi-engine and IFR. To any destination, the Winnipeg office, 338-5429. Give them a call. Hildebrand Music and Jewelry, 336 Main Street. Happiness is owning one of these fine instruments from Hildebrand Music, your Manitoba Canadian store. 336 Main Street in Steinbach. And for all your craft needs, then be sure to visit Winnipeg Fur Exchange, 314 Ross Avenue in Winnipeg. They have all your craft needs, plus a Western store, boots, hats, shirts, and all the trimmings and accessories. Winnipeg Fur Exchange, 314 Ross Avenue in Winnipeg. Howdy! Thank you very much. We're here at Little Grand Rapids with Treaty Day celebrations, and boy, we had a lot of fun. We're here yesterday and today, and just having all kinds of fun, watching all the games, videotaping all the activity, the boat races, and so on. Just having a lot of fun. Wayne?
Leonard, you know, that fella asked me as we were coming to the show tonight, he says, would you get that fiddle player to do us a couple of tunes? I said, you betcha. I think he's got a little tune. What's that Irish tune? It's about an Irishman, right?
It's named after an Irishman. It's called the Flanagan's Polka.
Yeah, let's do it.